I miss you, Emily, but I'm so scared of the price Gabriel is willing to pay to bring you back.
The world is about to change, dear Kwamis, and you are going to play your parts in this metamorphosis, here by my side.
You always say that, and you always lose!
You're not very kind, Roar, but until now, I did not know the secret identities of the Miraculous Holders.
That's impossible. He's lying.